purple tail whip over there. And, like, that box jump isn't the biggest box jump out there. You can get some tricks done with it, but to do a trick, like, to be building up on, look at that. Boom, catching that one. You can see it's a little bit back heavy right there. And I think that has to do with the size of the box jump, not being able to get underneath the bike the right way.
Well, he's no stranger to medals at Park Best Trick. He owns two bronze in this event. Taking a look at Ryan Williams. We'll see him a little bit later on. But now here comes Daniel Sandoval, who ended up walking out of here, taking the gold.